You may have heard that Panos Panay, a top product executive at Microsoft and the driving force behind the Surface line of computers and Windows 11, is leaving the company. After nearly 20 years at Microsoft, Panay is stepping down from his role as Chief Product Officer. He has been credited with creating the iconic Surface brand and its beloved products. Yusuf Mehdi, another longtime executive, will be taking over the Windows and Surface businesses and products. Panay will assist with the transition.